Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to remove green screen in Streamlabs OBS. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So launch your OBS and click on this plus icon for sources and click on video capture device, and you can change the name of this layer and click on OK and click on device and select here your video device and then click on OK. So right now I don't have any green screen to my background, so right now I'm going to show you the process using a dummy green screen video. So after uploading or capturing your green screen, select the layer and click on filters, and here you'll find effect filters, and inside of this section click on this plus icon, click on chroma key, you can change the name and click on OK. And after that you can click on key color type to select the color you want to remove from your background, and you can adjust the green screen. Once you're happy with the finishing, click on close. And as you can see, I've successfully removed my green screen. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.